Well, how surprising. You're the last person I expect to see here.
Hey, it's you! Why are you surprised to see me?
Not you! Him.
Vati, what a foul form you've taken.
Look who's talking! I mean, look at you! You look like a cross between a stupid green hat and a burrowing snagret!
Wait, what is a burrowing snagret?
It's a monster! From Pikmin!
Vati, you always like to break the fourth wall.
Yes, but now I feel I should be leaving you. And with that, take this parting gift.
Gift? I love presents.
No, Link, don't be an idiot.
Shut up, Ezlo. I'm getting that gift. What? Moblins? After my gift, are they? Not on my watch. Now where's my gift?
Link, the Moblins were the gift.
What? They were the gift? Vati sucks at gift giving.
Live and let die.
I think I owe you an explanation.
Did you take my present?
No, Link. It is about Vati.
What about him?
Well, you see, both Vati and I are Minish.
Say what? But you can't be a Minish because, well, you're a hat. And Vati's gray. I mean, I haven't seen every Minish, but none of them have been gray.
Yeah, I know. I always thought that was kind of weird myself, but I need to tell you that Vati was once my student.
Well, you're a lousy teacher. Have you seen how evil he's gotten?
Shut up, Link. Vati became intrigued by the wickedness in the hearts of men and one day took a hat that granted wishes, a gift for the humans.
Wait. You just said that there was wickedness in the hearts of men.
Right.
But you made a hat that granted wishes for the humans.
I don't see a point to any of this, anyway.
With this hat, I will become the greatest Bashonen sorcerer the world has ever seen!
Vati! What are you doing?
Turning you into a hat!
What the?
Now even though I could kill you here and now, I must leave for the festival. Goodbye.
What a jackass. And that is how Vati became evil.
It sounds to me like you screwed up the whole teaching him and stuff.
Nope, that was all Vati. I had nothing to do with it.
But...
Nope, no time to question me. We have to get the next element. I believe it's in the swamp region to the west.
I hate it when he seems to know more than he did a second ago. Alright, I've gone west, but...
That is odd. I sense a disturbance.
No, Zelda, you can't boss me around anymore. That's right, and another thing. What? Who's there? Vati, what are you doing here?
Hello! I'm evil! What do you think I'm doing here?
Oh, what the hell? King Doltus, we found the cupcakes!
Funny story, too. We found them in the least likely place. They were...
Never mind about the hostess cupcakes. What I want you to do now is get the golden power.
Why?
Why? That is a good question.
Come on, Vati. You're smarter than this. Why would this fat ass want the golden power?
Why, the king obviously wants the golden power to break the curse on Zelda.
Yeah. That's why I want it.
But King Daltus, the only reason you wanted to break the curse on Zelda in the first place was to get the hostess cupcakes.
And we have them right here, so why do you need the golden power?
Because I'm the f***ing king, that's why. Now get to it before I throw you in the dungeon.
It was probably nothing, Ezlo. You think there's always something going on, but there never is.
Yeah, I guess you're right. But I know I heard people shouting, Earth, Fire, and Heart. I just know it.
We gonna go, Ezlo?
Yes, of course, Link. Let's get that element.
Okay. Ah! We're never gonna get through this swamp.
Well, we're boned.
What are we gonna do?
You could get a new pair of shoes.
What would shoes do?
Hey, it could help. Why not give it a shot?
Fine.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Doom.
Yes, my evil plan has taken effect. Link will never get the wind element now.
Oh, damn, Rohypno.
Oh, great. The only shoemaker in Hyrule just fainted at the sight of your hideous figure, Ezlo.
What are you talking about? He clearly said something about being drugged.
Well, what are we gonna do now? How else am I supposed to get new shoes?
Well, maybe there's a miniature one that can help us. Link, get on top of that jar.
But I don't see why.
Just do it!
Fine! I hate being small. Now I know why Body was so pissed. Ezlo was right. But I wonder if these new shoes will even do anything. Hey, I need to know. Is there any way that new shoes would get me to walk across water in a swamp?
Yeah! If you have a Pegasus book, that is.
They make you run real fast.
What? Really? Then can I have a pair?
Nope.
Why not?
They aren't done yet.
And only Rep the Shoemaker can put the finishing touches on them.
He's asleep right now, and we can't wake him up.
Why is there always a catch?
Well, you could.
Let me guess. Get an item to wake him up.
Yeah, there's a witch in the forest named Syrup, and she sells wake-up mushrooms.
And how would I get to such a place? I mean, I didn't see any witch in the forest last time I checked.
Well, she does live in an area north of Minish Village.
Oh. I'd better go look then. Jeez, it seems like one thing after another. And I feel like people are laughing at me, even though no one's around.
Why would you say that, Link? I mean, it's not like there are over 2,400 people watching you or anything.
That is an oddly specific number. You want to tell me something, Ezlo?
No, not at all. You'll find out later. And fourth wall owned 11. That's what I thought.
Ezlo, sometimes I really question what you say.
And I always question what you say. So what?
Good point. Oh well. Let's get that mushroom. Okay, according to this map, the only way to get to the northern part of the forest is through this ranch.
Link, you seem worried. What's wrong?
It's just... the last person I talked to fainted. And the guy before that was a big disappointment. And the guy before that took over my mind. I don't want to meet another person that is going to make me feel bad. Or used. Or boring.
I'm sure that there won't be anything wrong with these people.
Oh, please! My father accidentally lost our only house key!
What? Damn, that sucks.
Yes, it does suck.
Well... if you look away for about... 5 minutes, I think I can get your key.
Okie dokie!
I bet that strange Italian man left his key inside. Okay, let's just break some pots. I'm sure it's in one of these. Hey, and some money. I'll take that as a reward.
I am a miracle worker. I found your key.
Yahoo! Oh, thank you so much! If you ever want Lon Lon milk, I'll give you a reduced price.
Oh, thank you!
A reduced price of 100 rupees!
Great! Wait a second. 100 rupees? Damn, you sure don't give it away, do you?
No. My daughter, she does not give it away for free.
And that could never be miscued. Well, I'm gonna go through the forest, so... yeah.